His face was so blank and expressionless. He didn't even seem human. I think he was a mandroid. The only time he reacted was when he saw the dead body.
Yeah, that's a bleeping dead alien body if I ever bleeping saw one.